हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू क्षितिज करियर। तो IBPS AFA का एग्ज़ाम है, उसके लिए इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स एंड देयर यूजेस पे क्वेश्चन बहुत बार पूछे जाते हैं। इन 2020 एग्जामिनेशन, दैट इज़ मेंस ऑफ 2020, देयर वाज क्वेश्चन आस्क ऑन पेनिट्रोमीटर। सो आई थॉट दैट आई विल मेक द लिस्ट ऑफ इंस्ट्रूमेंट एंड दैट विल प्रोवाइड टू यू, सो आई कम अप विद दिस वीडियो। सो हियर आर सम इंस्ट्रूमेंट एंड देयर यूजेस। So altimeter is used to measure height, then aneroid barometer is used to measure atmospheric pressure, anemometer is used for wind speed and velocity measurement, atmometer is used for lift temperature measurement, oxygenometer is used for to measure growth of plant, then barograph is used to measure continuous atmospheric pressure, then crescograph is used to measure growth of plant, cryometer is used to measure the temperature below 0°C. Campbell strokes recorder measures sunshine duration. Then drosometer measures dew. Hygrometer or psychrometer measures relative humidity. Evaporometer measures evapotranspiration. Hydrometer measures relative density of liquids. Heliograph measures duration of bright sunshine hours. Infrared thermometer measures canopy temperature. Aerometer measures water stress and soil moisture tension. Infiltrometer measures infiltration rate. Lactometer measures fat percent in milk. Lysimeter measures evapotranspiration. Permeameter measures hydraulic conductivity. Pycnometer measures soil specific gravity. Then pyroheliometer measures direct solar radiation. Pyroradiometer both long and short wave radiation. Then psychrometer measures leaf water potential. Porometer measures transpiration rate. Pyranometer measures total incoming solar radiation. Piezometer measures depth of water table, measuring hydrostatic pressure of groundwater. Pluviometer is used to measure rainfall. Pressure chamber or thermocouple is used to measure leaf water potential. Pressure membrane apparatus is used to measure field capacity. Pyrheliometer is used for long wave radiation. Quantum sensor is used for photosynthetic active radiation. Rain gauge is used to measure amount of rainfall. Spectrophotometer is used to measure wavelength of light. Thermograph is used to measure temperature continuously. Tensiometer is used to measure soil moisture tension at 0.8 bar. Wind vane is used to measure wind direction. So these are few important instruments and their uses. Hope you have liked this lecture. If you like, please press like button. Hope you will give maximum like on this video. And do not forget to click on that red subscribe button. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.